You are now watching Showbiz Snob, your daily showbiz update. Usap-usapan nga ngayon sa social media ang naging mensahe ni Billy Crawford sa nagkaroon nga sila ng last taping ng Tropang LOL. Balibalita nga kasi na papalitan ang Tropang LOL. At mukhang ito ay kinumpirma ni Billy Crawford sa kanyang mensahe. Malaman ang naging mensahe ni Billy Crawford na ayon nga sa ilang mga netizen ay tila may pinatatamaan ito, at sa mga comment section ay tila may kinumpirma pa si Billy na papalit sa show ng LOL. Hindi naman talaga dapat aalisin ang Tropang LOL kung wala na lang daw talagang space para sa kanilang show. Well, ito ay ayon sa kanyang naging mensahe. Sa kanyang nakakaiyak na mensahe para nga sa last episode o taping ng nasabing show. Sa kanyang Instagram, sinabi ni Billy na super fun while it's lasted. The show gave so many opportunities to people who had lost their jobs at a vulnerable time of 2.5 years. Ain't that bad, especially during the pandemic season and a time of uncertainty in our industry. At Albi Benitez, thank you for giving us this venue to work for our families while having fun and being free, and also opening doors for others. I will miss the atmosphere of the show because it was genuinely light, friendly, uplifting. Everyone and each person on the team worked so hard. No drama, no divas, no pulling anyone down, walang nakaangat at walang nagmamaliit. But as I said, good things sometimes come to an end. I just pray that one day God will be able to give us a new home to continue what we have started. But Father, you will be done in Jesus' name. No matter what happened, the relationship built on the show will be cherished forever. Lots of tears on the last day of taping, but also lots of freaking laughter, cause that's just who we are. Tropang LOL, thank you to everyone who watched and supported us since the beginning. To all my co-workers, it's not goodbye, it's see you soon. Love you all, Tropang LOL. Sa comment section ay nag-react si Alex Gonzaga at sinabi niyang Daddy Blizz, you rods po. Si Kuya Kim may sinabing coffee soon, brother. Actually, sumagot dito si Billy at ang sabi niya, yes, sure, dahil marami na nga siyang oras. Sa'yo naman ni Casey Montero, what? Wala na, that's why no one is here. Nasa studio ako ngayon kasi I kid. It was definitely an amazing experience and even more being able to work with you. Let's do it again. Sa'yo naman ni isang netizen, would have been better if wala nang parinig sa goodbye letter. Noontime shows are extremely hard to sustain. Look what happened to Tropang LOL. I have big respect to It Bulaga and it's showtime. Say naman ni L. LOL, to Tropang LOL, you've been a part of our lunch every day. You brought us so much fun and inspiring stories from the contestant of Pera Usog. Hope and so much more. Hope to see you again on TV. My mom, who is 77 years old, was so sad when she heard the news. Sa isang comment section, well, hindi natin alam kung ito ay simpleng netizen or kinumpirma na mukhang It Bulaga nga ang papalit sa Tropang LOL kaya ito tinanggal. Sa naging post, sinabi ng isang netizen na next time it's LOL or LOL Bulaga. Well, tignan na lang natin kung talaga bang papalitan It Bulaga sa Tropang LOL, lalong-lalo na nga at alam natin na nakahang pa rin ang It Bulaga ngayon sa Channel 7 dahil na rin sa issue ng bagong management at ng TVJ. Yan ang ating Showbiz Snob update. Images are all credit to the rightful owners and thank you for watching Showbiz Snob.